Yo, what is up, guys? In this video, we are doing some rank control, and we found a Vexes in this video. Let's see how this match goes. It's been a while since we played against a Vexes. Oh, wait, he actually just left. This man actually left the lobby. There's actually no way the game just started. He had a good teammate too. He had Merc Red. No way. I guess we're gonna cut off this video then. Fuck it. Oh, I found a 4-stack. Time to leave. Time to dash my game. I'm uninstalling. Please tell me you. Okay, so Fetch XE said Helios question mark. So I hope he's good. This is actually annoying. It's M bar 2, man. Like, it's automatically wraps. Wait. Drops down, they picked it up. I wouldn't push that, to be honest. If I was him. Wait, who's going next? I actually just choked that shot. It's just like, it's whatever, I'm used to it, you know? So I just hear him. Let me scratch my nose, man. He goes down. I wouldn't play for them. There's no need to play that. There's no need to play for this. Ran out of ammo. There is no ammo here. Yoink. Mine now. Gimme, gimme. Let's go next. Dead. You just win that 88-1. I tried my best. Oh, unlucky. Did we get short spawn? We did. Please, please, please. Shit. I don't know why they give me M-bar. I suck with this. Nice. Did my spawn close? Wait, teammates put. Dude, they're pulling up all that way so they won't get the short spawn. That's actually kind of huge. I got you, Moy. There's an axe, fuck it. Just one kid. Let's go fetch. Made! Got him. I'm dipping. Nades are up soon. I got him. We push this. I'm sorry, Slums. I had to, bro. Then. Just cap the shit. Wait, I'm actually popping off with Embar right now, man. Like, I ain't even kidding. That would've been insane. Here. He's one teammate. Why would you jump over? He was one. Come on, Rageless. Where we go next? Fuck it. No way. He actually just outplayed him. It's a prank. What? That hurts? Can I see this, please? Okay, buddy. It doesn't let me back A. Let me back A game, please. That's all I'm asking, is a back A. Go next. Get here. Found them. Like a Zen. Like he goes down there. Up on this guy, down. Let's go. I had no idea this guy was here. Literally no idea. He dies. How many shots does this person have with the Lancer? They were shooting since like launch. Oh, unlucky. Oh. That kid is just alive somehow, man. I don't know what my team's doing, like. Let's go. Check his side. Like, is that here? Let's go. I don't know how we won that shit. The hive has awoken. I guess we say GG's, fuck it. GG's. My 60 ping, what? 60?
Your lobbies are dizzy. Got all the damn sweats.
Bro, you find sweats too. Alright, we'll see how this
mine
goes.
Mine always stacked up. I'm playable. I'll just give up in those matches. Oh, God, hit my bad.
Yeah. Now, my lobbies, man, my teams would just be ass, like straight ass. Look at them. That guy's in and already trying so hard. Rez! Let's go, W team! Hit him once. Shit, behind us.
Where is he going? They went all the way up.
He's dead.
I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead.
Heck is dead.
I'm alive.
Heck is dead. That's not what I wanted to do.
How's it going?
Our teammate. Our Dupat. Ew, they're behind us as well.
This tracing is going. Is he also on PC? His tracing is fucking crazy.
Who?
Red.
Red? I think. I have no idea about him.
My boy, that's insane, and his tracing is insane.
Yeah, he's something. You know what's crazy? Me and him used to hate each other. Like, we just randomly, we just shit talk each other, and then I don't know, we just became chill. Hurt him. Gone. Oh, there's a kid on me.
You.
I have no more ammo. Yeah, there's literally, I had no idea. I had zero shots. He's, that kid is not dead. Get back a speed.
Default hero, what
the? I killed him! Bows on re. Boom. The shades. Just on this guy. Uh oh. Shit, here's one. Yeah. Nice. Alright, bye. Yes, I'll be back. What the fuck?
I have no idea what's going on right now. I literally just
No, he rolled!
13% on our armor!
Wait!
Our so ass.
Boom's almost up. There's this kid just secret mining me. I got it.
Good job, default Mira.
That's collectors.
Is it?
Well, actually, no, that's. I don't even know. That looks default.
I cannot tell the difference between some collectors and default games. Like, Scourges looks exactly the same.
I feel like that is collectors because it's like a bit red. Look at her. She said, I am getting Teemo. Nice. No, actually. Wait, who quit? Oh, the Carmine. I haven't seen him in a while. Not gonna lie, man. Going against people that quit, like mid-game or at the start of the game, just because they don't want to go against a certain player. It's kind of annoying. Like, what's the point of you even getting on and playing the game? I go against 4 stocks, 3 stocks, and I still play it out. Like, if I'm going to win, because I feel like that's content, and it's just something I like going up against. But if you want easy games, I guess you just quit out of everything, man. That's not me calling someone out. This is just going in general, because I've been seeing it happen so many times recently. That, and it's just, it never happened before, but now it's just like, come on, man, it's getting tiring.